artisan category, this is Gangster of the Caribbean. The best pirate ever known, Edward Kenway.
All right, lads. Well, I'm one of the only people that heard Edward Kenway run and lived to tell the tale. And then I'm going to tell you exactly what he said. Except he's at the high seas, the high seas, it's likely you'll find me in sight into maritime crises. Wonderwall, I'll find it on the side, wonderwall, wonderwall, and that back and forth in times are mighty. Tides are dicey, you're dicing with death, like a diver fighting to rise for a breath. I'm a tycoon, taking lives like a typhoon, hypothesizing that you're probably dying quite soon. Well, at least in the meantime, you can enjoy listening to my tune. It's an assassin, sea shanty, to pass the neat brandy.
From Assassin's Creed, Black Flag, that was Sasha Naman, and that's from Atelier du Raton Guinist.
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 Guinist. Stop there. Your French is so horrible. Non.
What? No. It's okay. We're gonna get through
this. My English speaking is even worse. I asked her before the masquerade if I was I had the permission to tell that joke, and she was, yeah.
I wasn't aware
of this kind of.
It's more of a fact than a joke, I would say.
Huh?
More of a fact than a joke.
Well, the same for me. So, entrée numéro 36, La Terreur des Mers. Plusieurs grands noms nous viennent en tête lorsque l'on évoque l'âge d'or de la piraterie. Tous se souviendront d'Anne Bonny comme la terrifiante reine des mers, première femme nommée capitaine après ses carnages. Les rares survivants ne pouvaient que raconter le cauchemar que leur avait fait vivre cette glaçante femme.
This is entry 37 in the artisan category. You can choose your friends, but you can't choose your teammates. Exciting! Until you match up against the five-man pre-made platinum team with a matching guild tag. GG.
Victory.
May glory be yours.
The glorious one.
The hunt is on.
Sky, the goddess of winter. Mercury, messenger of the gods.
Gallant.
And that was KP Cosplay, Ed, a Sparkle Storm Cosplay, Cam Kamzaho. And that was entry 37.
Entry number 38. Sailor Overwatch. By the power of the moon, we will move the burden. Par Space Polito Cosplay et Kevin Pilon. Kevin Pilon.
Entry 39 is in the Master category. Saved. Silmeria has fought a grueling battle against Odin's minions. Fatally wounded, she struggles to reach Alicia, the one that she needs to protect.
Together
forevermore,
never one
without.
are one.
Without the other.
Princess Vaporeon, inspired by the drawing of the famous designer Firefly Path. This is what would Vaporeon look like if it was an elegant princess.
This is entry number 43 in the Journeyman category. Votre sauveur. Dans ce monde aride et contaminé par les guerres, devons-nous encore présenter notre leader et notre sauveur? Faites du bruit pour Immortan Joe! Miss J, entry 43.
Entry number 44, Total Recall.
Je viens de donner la description.
You're going to wish.
No. You're going to wish you had three hands.
Now we have entry 46 in the Journeyman category. You got a friend boost.
46, 45.
I count real good. That was a French to English.
It happens to every professional.
Yeah. Counting is not a skill that I learned very well. Still working on it. Okay, so this is entry 45 in the Journeyman category, and it's Killer Croc en prison. Prononciation bien normale. Okay. Après un combat acharné contre Batman, Killer Croc se retrouve en prison à Arkham, parmi tous les méchants de Gotham.
Thank you.
DC Comics, jeux vidéo, univers de Batman, et ça s'est présenté par Myriam Twain.
Jusqu'à présent, vous avez du plaisir? Je n'ai pas entendu assez fort. Est-ce que vous avez du plaisir? Eh bien, il ne reste plus que 10 concurrents à passer. Ça passe vraiment vite. Est-ce que, sérieusement, on a vraiment du plaisir, là?
Yeah, we're having a great time. We're so close. I can't believe it. We've seen so many great cosplays.
And I think you will agree with me that...
No.
No, not
this
time.
Come on. This guy.
Yeah. We should thank Montreal ComicCon for their trust about our work. So thanks to them.
Yeah, thanks Montreal ComicCon.
Une belle édition cette année. Est-ce que vous êtes d'accord?
Donc, j'ai annoncé un débouchement de service sur la sortie de l'autoroute stage. Donc,
merci.
À vous pour la suite.
Merci beaucoup, mon cher.